but just a few are chosen to tear your heart out when they sing. Imagine life without all your radio heroes, like the outlaw that walks through Jesse's dream. No, there'll never be another red-headed stranger, a man in black, false prison blue. The Okie from the school, or hello, darling. Lord, I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes. Who's gonna fill their shoes? Who's gonna send the toll? Who's gonna play the opera and the Wabash cannonball? Who's gonna give their heart and soul to get to me and you, Lord? I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes. God bless the boys from Memphis, blue suede shoes and Elvis. Much too soon he left this world in tears. They tore up the 50s, old Jerry and Charlie, and Go Cat Go still echoes through the years. But you know the heart of country music, it still beats in Luther Burbank. You can tell it when he sings, I saw the light. Oh, Marty, Hank, and Lefty, why, I can feel them right here with me on this silver eagle rolling through the night. Their shoes. Who's gonna stand the tall? Who's gonna play the opera and the Wabash cannonball? Who's gonna give their heart and soul to get to me and you, Lord? I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes. Yes, I gonna feel their shoes. She told him you forget him too. I watched the years pass slowly by. She still preyed upon my. Kept her picture on his wall. Went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all. Hoping she'd come back again. Found love letters by his bed, dated 1962. He had underlined in red every single "I love you." I want to see my friend today. Oh, and I didn't see no tear. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen smiling years. He stopped loving her. history up on his nose. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving came back today for her last time. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. Well, this time, he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door. Stop loving her. I used to spend my nights out, Lord, in a boardroom. Liquor was the only love I knew. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottle, and you love me back from being too far gone, and you're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as as a glass of brandy, and I stay strong on your love all the time. I look for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottle, it was always dry. But when you poured out your heart, hon, I didn't waste it. For there's nothing like your love to keep me high, and you're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet California wine, and you're as warm, boy, I mean warm, as that Texas white lightning, oh Lord. And I stay strong on your love all the time. Honey, I stay strong on your love all the time. Honey,
longer this way I feel. With the blood from my all is drinking, don't kill me. Her memory will.
Thank you.
These old bones, they move slow, but they're sure on their footsteps as I trip on the floor. And I lightly dust down. Oh Lord, it's been 10 months since I tried to forget her, but the memory still lingers like air on the ground. And if drinking don't much longer, or the way that I feel, with the blood from my body, I swap all my own skin. Lord, if drinking don't kill me, Tammy's memoir.
So step right in, come on in. If you'd like to thank the grand of the lonely house we once called home, sweet home. I have nothing here to sell you, just some things that some things I know will chill you, oh, to the bone. Over there sits the chair where she'd bring the paper to me, to sit down on my knee and whisper, oh, but now she's gone forever, and this old house will never be the same without the love, oh, that we once knew. Walk through this world, go where I'm going, share all the dreams with me, hon, I need you so. In life we search, there ain't but a few of us find, hon, I've looked for you a long, long time. And now that I've found you, new horizons I see. Come, take my hand and walk through this world with me. Come, take my through this world.
Last night I broke the seal on a Jim Beam decanter that looked like hell.
I sold the label, a Flintstone jelly bean jar. I pulled me up a place on that one little table as she left it. Then I pulled me up a big old piece of floor. I pulled the head off Elvis and filled Fred up to his pelvis. Yeah, but ever-doo, the king is gone, and so are you. Down about 10, we all got to talk. About Graceland, Bedrock, and such. The conversation, it finally turned to win. But they said they didn't get around too much. Elvis said, find them y'all. And Fred said, old-fashioned girls are fun. Yabba-dabba-doo, the king is gone. So you later on it finally hit me that you wouldn't be a coming home no more. This time I know you won't forgive me. Like all of them other times before, then I broke Elvis's nose, pouring the last drop from his toes. Yeah, but ever do, the king is gone, and so are you. Yeah, but ever do, the king is gone. So last night I broke the seal on a Jim Beam decanter
that looked like hell.
I sold the label on
a Flintstone jelly bean jar.
Ladies and gentlemen, George Jones.
All right. Well, in North Carolina, way back in the hills, lived my old pappy and he had him a still. He brewed white lightning till the sun went down. Fill him a jug and he passed it around. Mighty, mighty pleasing, pappy's going sweet.
Ooh, I like it.
Well, a G-man, G-man, a revenue's too. Searching for a place where we made his brew. They were looking, trying to book it. My pappy gave a cooker.
Shoo, what lightning.
Why he called his brew? White lightnings did a Mountain Dew. I took a little sip, right away I knew. My eyes bugged out and my face turned blue. Lightnings started flashing, thunder started crashing.
White lightning.
Well, a G-man, G-man, a revenue's due. Searching for a place where he made his brew. They were looking, trying to book it. My pappy gave a cut.
White Lightning.
He said, I'm tough. I think I want to taste that powerful stuff. He took one slug, drank it on down. Heard him a-moaning as he hit the ground. Mighty, mighty breeze, and Pappy's going squeezing.
Ooh, I like him.
Well, a G-man team and a revenue's too. Searching one place for remains brew. They were looking, trying to book him. My Pappy kept a cooking.
That's all I could hold of that man.
Hi, I'm George Jones. I've been lucky enough to have a lot of hit records through the past 30 years or so. And I'd like to take this opportunity to share some of my favorite songs with you. We've gone back through the video archives and uncovered 14 vintage performances. From White Lightning, my first hit in the 50s, all the way up to I Don't Need Your Rocking Chair in the 90s. So sit back and enjoy what I like to call my golden hits. I'm sure they'll bring back some golden memories for you too.
So step right in, come on in. If you'd like. We once called home, sweet home. I have nothing here to sell you, just some things that I will tell you, some things I know will chill you, oh, to the bone. Over there sits the chair where she'd bring the paper to me to sit down on my knee and whisper, oh, I love you. But now she's gone forever, and this old without the love, oh, that we once made.
We were fixing to do a session, and we got a thing in the mail from J.P. Richardson, and it was called White Lightning, and he also sent me a thing that I also recorded, Treasure of Love, Treasures of Love, and the White Lightning was the big thing, and the big bopper, a lot of people remember him, I'm sure. He wrote it as J.P. Richardson, that's how I knew him. And it just turned out to be one of the biggest things that we ever had. And in fact, it was the first biggest thing I ever had.
Well, in North Carolina, way back in the hill, lived my old pappy, and he had him still. He brewed a white lightning till the sun went down. Then he filled him a jug and he'd pass it around. Mighty, mighty pleasing, and Pappy's corn squeezing.
Shh, white lightning.
Well, a G-man team and a revenue's too, searching for a place for his name is Bruce. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking.
Shh, ooh, white lightning.
The Mountain Dew. I took a little sip and right away I knew that my eyes bugged out and my face turned blue. Lightning started flashing, thunder started clashing.
Ooh, what lightning.
Well, a G-man team and the Reveners too, searching for a place for the maize brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking.
White lightning.
Well,
I think I want to taste that Carl stuff. He took one for love and he drank it on down, and I heard him a-moaning as he hit the ground. Mighty, mighty freeze in your Baptist corn squeezing.
Ooh, what lightning.
Well, the G-men team and the revenue's team searching for a place where he made his proof. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept a cooking.
What lightning.
I've always been a ballad lover and tried to, well, I've had a lot of success with ballads, really more than I have with the up-tempo things, but this was one of my favorites. It just knocked me out. I couldn't wait to get in the studio. So it turned out that I was right about it. It was really a good song.
Just because I ask a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I rang her number by mistake today, she thinks I still care. Just because I haunt the same old places where the memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I'm not the happy guy I used to be, she thinks I still care. But if she's happy thinking I still need her, then let that silly notion bring her cheer. But how could she ever be so foolish? Oh, where would she get such an idea? Just because I ask a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I saw her then went all to pieces, she thinks I still care. She thinks I still care.
I was working the Longhorn Ballroom in Dallas or Fort Worth, right there together. They're both together. And Dewey Groom was a very good friend of mine, and we played there quite often, at least once a year. And as big as that place was, back at that time, it was the largest ballroom in the world, and especially in Texas. And back at that time, when I worked for him, I went into his office. And as big as the ballroom was, now imagine, his office was about the size of a closet. You could just barely get three or four people in there standing up, jammed up. I couldn't believe this when I went in there. But he had a tape, two or three tapes that he wanted me to hear from people. And I heard this song, and I was bowing my head and, you know, like that. And I said, boy, I'll be glad when all this mess is over with. And finally, I got up to leave, and I said, well, I'm sorry, but they don't sound like anything I could use. And he said, well, I got this one thing left. I promised this boy I would have you hear this song. And I was already walking out the door, so I walked back in, and he put it on, and it was one song on there by Don Rollins, I believe it was his name. And it started off, I feel tears welling up, cold and deep inside. I said, that's all I need to hear, I'll take it.
I feel tears welling up, cold and deep inside, like my heart's gonna be break. And the stab of loneliness, short and painful, that I may never shake. You might say that I was taking his heart when she wrote me off with a call. But don't you wager that'll hide the sorrow when I may break right down and ball. Well, the race is on and here comes pride in the backstretch. Heartaches are going to the inside. My tears are holding back. They're trying not to fall. My heart's out of the room. True love's crashed for another sake. Race is on and it looks like heartaches. And the winner loses all. Adventures in love never once suspecting what the final result would be. How little in fear wake you up each morning, finding that you're gone from me. Aching pain in my heart for the day was the one I hated to face. Somebody new came up to win her. I came out in second.
Well, the race is on,
and here comes pride in the back. Heartaches are going to the inside. My tears are holding back. I try not to fall. My heart's out of the rubber. Scratch for another sake. Race is on, and it looks like carpet. And the winner loses all.
I went in and did a session in Nashville, and included was Walk Through This World with Me. And it really didn't come off like I wanted it to. And all of a sudden, the album came out, and it broke wide open in Chicago. And I told Pappy Daly back then, he was doing my A&R, and, you know. And I said, Pappy, let me go back in and record it. So actually, the single record on it was different, even though it was almost the same. I did a little better job singing the single than I did one on the album, the cut that was released on the album. So Walk Through This World Me was a real big song for us back in those days.
Walk through this world with me. Go where I go. Share all the dreams with me. I need you so. And life we set. And some of us find. I look for you. And now that I've found you, new horizons I see. Come take my hand and walk through this world. Share all the dream with me. I've searched for you so. And now that I've found new horizons I see. Come take my hand and walk through this world. Come take my hand and walk through this world.
The Door, I really love this song. But The Door, oh, I don't know, it was it wasn't quite give you that little extra boost of it being a big thing. But it was a song that it would be big in your heart, that you'd love, you know, that you'd personally love. And I don't think it quite got to the whole entire public because of the type of song that it was. It was the number one song. It went to number one for us. But it was about things that a lot of people didn't, even though it told the true story of a lot of things happening in it. A lot of it was about the war and people that got shot up pretty bad. And it kind of didn't, it was a type of song that they didn't really want to talk about that much. But yet still they played it and bought it. But they wanted to go like into their room and play it and for nobody else, you know.
I've heard the sound of my dear old mama crying, and the sound of the train that took me off to war, and the awful sound of a thousand bombs exploding. And I wondered if I could take it anymore. There were times when they almost drove me crazy, but I did my best, I took it like a man. But who would think in my lonely room I'd hear the one sound in the world my heart can't stand, to hear that sound and to know it's real. Tear-stained eyes, I watched her walk away, and of earthquakes, storms, and guns and wars, Lord, nothing has ever hurt me more than that lonely sound, the closing of the door. Has ever hurt me more than that lonely sound, the closing of the door.
My goodness, that's a country song. I've got to do that. So I brought it in and had Billy Sherrill, to my producer back then, I had him to listen to it, and he thought it was a good song.
Now I'm just a bartender. I don't like my work, but I don't mind the money at all. I see lots of sad faces and lots of bad of folks with their backs to the wall. I need four walls around me to hold my life and keep me from going, oh Lord, astray. I need a honky to hold me tight. She'll help keep me from slipping away. I could light your smokes, I could laugh at trips. I can watch you fall down on your knee. I could close down this bar, go and gas up my old car. Hon, I could back up Lord and rattle in my key. I'd still need four walls around me to hold my life, keep me from going Lord Street. I need a honky-tonk angel to hold me tight. Maybe they'll help keep me. This honky-tonk bar, and I'm thinking about where I'd rather be. But I burned all bridges, I sank all the ships. Now I'm stranded, Lord, at the edge.
My goodness, that's a country song. I've got to do that. So I brought it in and had Billy Sherrill, to my producer back then. I had him to listen to it, and he thought it was a good song.
Now I'm just a bartender. I don't like my work, but I don't mind the money at all. I see lots of sad faces, lots of bad pieces of folks with their backs to the wall. I need four walls around me to hold my life and keep me from going, oh Lord, astray. I need a honky-tonk angel to hold me tight. She'll help keep me from slipping away. I could light up your smokes, I could laugh at your jokes. I can watch you fall down on your I could close down this bar, go and gas up my old car. Hon, I could back up Lord and rattle in my key. I'd still need four walls around me to hold my life, keep me from going. Lord, I need a honky-tonk angel. danger to hold me tight. Maybe they'll help keep me overflowing. Oh, smoke fills the air in this honky-tonk bar, and I'm thinking about where I'd rather be. But I burned all bridges, I sank all the ships. Now I'm stranded, Lord, at the edge.
What can you say about a song like that? You know, you wish you could sit down and write it yourself, but even if you can't write one that good, you know, what can you say? You're just lucky, very lucky to ever come by and have the chance to record a song as great as that one was. Bobby Braddock and Curly Putnam, two of the best songwriters in Nashville, I think, brought the song to us, and I carried it for almost a year, and I said, something's wrong. It's so great, but yet there's something wrong. The lady needs to come back. She needs to come back, even if she comes back to the funeral. And I'm speaking of the last verse where Millie does the high, pretty humming over me, and I do the recitation part where she comes to the funeral, you know, and what have you. And when they got the word, that's what I was waiting on. About 8 or 9 months, 10 months later, they wrote that part of it. And they didn't know that I had almost identical, the same words written myself to it. But it's funny how you think together. So when they had come back with that, you know, we went in and recorded, and it's just fantastic. You'd give anything in the world if you could find those type of songs every day, but it's not meant to be.
He said, I'll love you till I die. She told him you forget in time. I watched the years pass slowly by. She still prayed on his mind. He kept her pictures on his wall. Went half crazy now and then. Ah, but he still loved her through it all. Kept hoping she'd come back again. Found love letters by his bed, dated 1962. He had underlined and read every single I love. I went to see my friend. But I didn't see no tears. He was all dressed up to go away.
first time I'd seen him smiling here. And he stopped loving Harris Town. They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her to die. You know she came back for her last time today. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. Well, this time he's over her for good. And he stopped loving her. It placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
Well, this is back at the end of my wild and woolly days, you know, so to speak, and getting our life straight, you know, and quitting our old wild ways.
The bars are all open. It's 4 in the morning. I must have shut them all down by the shape that I'm in. I lay my head on the wheel. That old horn begins honking. The whole neighborhood knows Jones is home drunk again. And a drinker don't kill me. Her memory will. My girl pulled out much longer. This way I feel, with the blood from my body, I start Lord my own still. All his drinking don't kill me, her memories will. These old bones, they move slow, but they're sure on their footsteps as I trip on the floor and I lightly dust down. Oh Lord, it's been 10 bottles since I tried to forget her, but the memory still lingers like. Much longer for the way that I feel, with the blood from my body, I stop for my own skin. Lord, if drinking don't kill me, Tammy's memory.
Well, that is another one of my favorite songs, especially back then. And it came also from one of my favorite singers. Well, just about my favorite singer. Merle Haggard is my favorite singer. And Merle had written this song and recorded it back on one of his earlier albums. And I just happened to be listening to one of his one night at home. And I was, you know, a lot of us artists do that. We'll put a lot of tapes on, go back and hear a lot of old stuff and try to find one that wasn't a single by him, and maybe it's good enough to be a single by us. And I found this one that I fell in love with, and I went in and recorded it and sung it a while around Nashville at some of the clubs, you know, try to get used to it before I went in the studio. And it came off great, and it's a great song. Merle Haggard wrote a good one there.
I've had good luck and bad luck and no luck, it's true, but I've always been lucky with you. I've been turned on and turned down when the bars close at two, but I've always got lucky with you. I keep two strikes against me most all of when it's down to just a phone call, I'm minus a dime. I've had good days, bad days, but when my day is through, and I've always been lucky. It's down to just a phone call, I'm minus a dime. I've had good days, bad days, but when my day is through, and I've always been lucky with you. Yes, I've always been lucky with you.
Troy Seals wrote that, and this was another time that he saved the day for us. We were in doing a session the very next day, and we were in the day before. At Billy's office, songwriters were bringing things in, and we were listening to songs and tapes. And Troy came in and told Billy and me that he had this idea, and he sung a little bit like of the chorus, and that's all he had. And I said, my goodness, yeah, that would be a great idea, and so did Billy. And he went back that night and came back about 10 o'clock or 11 the next morning before we went in to do our session at 2 o'clock. He had it all finished and just knocked us out.
You know, this old world is full of sinners, but just a few are chosen to tear your heart out when they sing. Imagine life without them. All your radio heroes, like the outlaw that walks through Jesse's dreams. No, there'll never be another red-headed stranger, a man in black and Folsom prison blue. The Okie from Muskogee, or hello, darling. Lord, I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes. Who's gonna fill their shoes? And who's gonna stand that tall? Who's gonna play the Opry and the Wabash Cannonball? Who's gonna give their heart and soul to get to me and you? Lord, I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes. God bless the boys from Memphis, blue suede shoes and Elvis. Much too soon he left this world in tears. They tore up the 50s, old Jerry Lee and Charlie, and Go Cat Go still echoes through the years. You know the heart of country music still beats in Luke the Drifter. You can tell it when he sang I Saw the Light. Old Marty, Hank and Lefty, why I can feel him right here with me on this silver eagle rolling through the night. Who's gonna fill their shoes? And who's gonna stand that tall? Who's gonna play the Opry and the Wabash Cannonball? Who's gonna give their heart and soul to get to me and you? Lord, I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes? Yes, I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes.
I would like to say a little something, if you don't mind. It won't take but a second, about all the new, hot, young country artists in the business today, the girls and the boys. I'll tell you what, they're carrying on country music something fantastic. People like Tracy Lawrence and Mark Chestnut, Vince Gill, my goodness, Patti Loveless, Alan Jackson, a whole bunch of them. I love them to death, Ed. They're wonderful people, and they're fantastic when it comes to entertainment. And I know y'all love them too. We're the best of friends. But I'll tell you what, I'd like for y'all to keep one thing in mind. I'm just a little bit older than they are, but I don't need no rocking chair. I don't need no rocking chair. You cheer the tall, or you make a care. I still got me on my thing. This gray hair don't mean a thing. You might not be no mistake. Can't keep this little possum on the team. My body's old, but it ain't impaired. Honey, I don't need no rocking chair.
They sent him to Asia to fight in the war. He came back home crazy and asking what for. They had him committed, oh, and medals and all, to a mental hospital with rubber walls. They cut off the fun, oh, they cut off the lights. He hit the street running that cold winter night. Now the streets are the only place he can call home. He seems oh so lonely, but he's never crazy old fool with the smelly old clothes. Boy, good town, that's something much better, God knows, than a half empty bottle of wine. Baby named Scarlet with laughing blue eyes has been in his wife all the way back since 65. So much was forgotten, oh, so far back in time, way down in the bottom of a river of wine. You know, they found him at Clark Street and West 25th. They can't even find a heartbeat. Lord, his fingers are stiff. It's just like they're frozen. And he's holding you tight. But the habit, oh, it's broken. This is Rose's last night. He lies there holding his wild Irish rose, but his soul's in a place where a real hero goes. Now he's got something better, much better, God knows, than a half empty bottle of wild Irish rose.
Ladies and gentlemen, George Jones.
You know, this old world is full of singers, but just a few are chosen to tear your heart out when they sing. Imagine life without them. All your radio heroes, like the Outlaw that walks through Jesse's dream. No, there'll never be another red-headed stranger, a man in black, false prison blue. The Okie from the school, or hello, darling. Lord, I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes. Who's gonna fill their shoes? Who's gonna send the toll? Who's gonna play the opera and the Wabash cannonball? Who's gonna give their heart and soul to get to me and you, Lord? I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes. God bless the boys from Memphis, blue suede shoes and Elvis. Much too soon he left this world in tears. They tore up the 50s, old Jerry and Charlie. And Go Cat Go still echoes through the years. But you know the heart of country music, it still beats in Luke the Drifter. You can tell it when he sings, I saw the light. Oh, Marty, Hank, and Lefty, why, I can feel them right here with me on this silver eagle rolling through the night. Who's gonna fill their shoes? Gonna stand the tall? Who's gonna play the opera and the Wabash cannonball? Who's gonna give their heart and soul to get to me and you, Lord? I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes. Yes, I wonder who's gonna fill.
Thank you so much.
Sure.
just because I asked some friend about her. Just because I spoke her name something. Just because
wonderful has happened. While you were singing, we got George and Tammy together in agreement, and they're going to sing on the show. Would you like to see George and Tammy sing?
I'd love.
Watch this.
In a pawn shop in Chicago, on a sunny summer day, a couple gazes at the way rings there on display.
She smiles and nods her head as he says, honey, that's for you. It's not much,
but it's the best that I can do. Golden rings with one tiny little stone waiting there for someone to take it home by itself. It's just a cold, a tiny thing. Only love can make a golden wedding ring. In a little wedding chapel, later on that afternoon, an old upright piano plays that old familiar tune.
Tears roll down her cheeks as happy thoughts run through her head, as he whispered low with this ring of love.
Golden rings with one tiny little stone shining green. Now at last it's found a home by itself. It's just a cold metallic thing. Only love can make a golden wedding. In a small two-room apartment, as they pop the final round, he said she won't admit it, but I know you're leaving town.
Tammy said one thing's for certain, I don't love you anymore. I threw down the ring as she walked out the door.
Golden ring with one tiny little stone cast aside, like the love that's dead and gone by itself. It's just a golden eternal thing. Only love can make a golden wedding ring.
In a pawn shop in Chicago, on a sunny summer day, a couple gazes in the wedding rings there on this ring. Golden rings.
Walk through this world. But a few of us find, hon, I've looked for you a long, long time, and now that I've found you, new horizons I see. Come, take my hand. This world with me. Come, take my hand and walk through this world.
I'll tell a story about her, too. She wrote a book about me. Boy, you wait till I write mine. Well, I feel tired well enough, cold and deep inside, like my heart from a big bullet. Stab a blow in your sharp painful, I may never say. You might say I was taking heart when you wrote me off the call. Don't you wish you that I'll have sorrow? I may lay right down, boy. Well, the race is on.
Oh, man, here I'm running the last race. I'll race towards the end zone until the holy battle. Try not to fall.
My heart's out of the running. Who loves Christ for another
She's gone from me. Taking any pain in my heart for the day was the one I hated to face. Somebody new came up to win her. I wound up in 19th place.
Well, the race is
on.
Said one thing's for certain, George, I don't love you anymore. Throw down them cheap little rings and walk down the door. Tammy, can I ask you one question? Just before we finish this song, I want to ask her, y'all think there's anything wrong with that? There's nothing wrong with that. I just want to ask you one question. Do you love him? No, well, come here. We need help.
In a pawn shop in Chicago on a sunny
I was down on some blue body, brown blue cane stuck in the sand.
what makes my living is what I do with a willing hand. Some would run, oh, but that ain't like me. I just dream, keep on being the way I am.
Oh, it's
coming. Here I am, up in my shadow. Here I am, reality. I can almost see.
You're the very thing that
state of Illinois ought to know.
I cried a million tears down through the years, searching for that special one, and the vows I made before were all forevermore. But no matter how I tried, they came undone. Then the good Lord finally gave me the true love of a lady, someone who believes in me. And now she lets me know each day that her love is here to stay. Lord, I finally found someone who'll never leave. So I put a golden band on the right left hand this time, and the right left hand put a golden band on mine. When my hair is snowy white, time's gonna prove I'm right. I put a golden band on the right left hand this time. I'll never have to plead for the love that my heart knew. She'll be close enough to touch. And when my nights are long and cold, she'll be there to hold. All dressed up for one more night of love, 'cause I put a golden band on the right left hand this time, and the right left hand put a golden band on mine. When my hand I put a golden band on the right left hand this time. I put a golden band on the right left hand this time.
Yeah. Are y'all ready?
Well, I feel tears welling up, cold and deep inside, like my heart's from a big bird and the stab of loneliness, sharp painful. I may never shame. Well, you might say that I was taking it hard when you wrote me on with a call. Don't you wager that'll hide the sorrow. I may lay right down in bold. Well, the race is on. Here comes right up the backstretch. Heartache going to the inside. My tears are holding back. They're trying not to fall. My heart's out of the running. Ooh, I'm stretched for another three. The race is on. It looks like heartache. And the winner loses on earth. One day I adventured in love, never once suspecting what the final results would be. How I lived in fear, waking up each morning, thinking that you'd gone from me.
Well, there's aching and pain in
my heart, for the day was the one that I hated to face. Somebody new came up to win her, I wound up in a 14th place.
Well, the race is on,
here comes right up the backstretch, heartaches are going to the inside. Out of the running, through I'm stretched for another three. The race is on, it looks like heartache, and the winner loses all.
Hey, hey, hey,
if the winner keeps on losing it all.
It's called She Loved a Lot in Her Time. I call it my mama song, so I want to do it tonight for all mamas, okay? I started drinking and acting crazy way back in 65. Mama would pray and say, he's my baby. Lord, please keep him alive. Sister came home with two children. Her man had left her alone. Mama knew too well the hurt she was feeling, 'cause daddy had been gone so long. We all did our part to add to her pain. We all broke her heart, but she never complained. She loved a lot in her time. She wants love grown down the vine. She stood in the shadows so others could shine. She loved a lot in Mama's prayers were answered a long time ago. I ain't touched a drink in 10 years. Sister remarried to a good old boy. They don't live far from here. Mama's work is done, now she's gone on home. The words in our hearts are engraved on her stone. She loved a lot of time. She wants love grown down the vine. She stood in the shadow so others could shine. Mama loved a lot of time.
You loved a lot in your time.
Put away those adult tickets. We're all going in on children's tickets to see the fantastic, the world's most famous duet, Mr. George Jones and Tammy Wynette.
We're going hold on.
We're going hold on.
Some love lives, some love don't. But we've got the kind of love we want. It brings us happiness all through the day. And nothing's gonna ever make it go away.
We're gonna
hold.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.
cũng rất buồn tủi thân. Nhưng con sẽ cố làm mẹ được vui. Bon chen cũng vì cuộc sống, kiếm cơm đất khách sư người, nhiều khi khó lắm mẹ ơi. Sống xa nhà vất vả mẹ ơi, nhiều khi con thấy cuộc đời chơi vơi. Bao năm con đi làm xa, sống nơi đất khách xa lạ, tựa chừng gục ngã mẹ. Quê thế nào bố mẹ khỏe không? Nghe bạn con nói mẹ già nhiều đi. Con cũng nhớ mẹ nhiều lắm. Cô sang năm con sẽ về, đều quê ít hôm bên mẹ. Sống